Nobody is gonna talk to me that way. No one!
Abby Lee Miller, known for her over-the-top screaming fits on her hit show Dance Moms, faces 30 months behind bars after pleading guilty to bankruptcy fraud. Now in this Inside Edition exclusive, Miller breaks down in tears as she talks about the prospect of going to prison.
What is your greatest fear?
The fear of the unknown is great, but also the stories that you hear, you know, about being abused physically.
The dance instructor was indicted on 20 counts of fraud after she failed to report a whopping $755,000 in income from her show and other assets when she filed for Chapter 11 bankruptcy in 2010. She pleaded guilty to concealing or failing to report assets, which she blames on her own mistakes.
Nobody wakes up in the morning and says, oh, okay, now how can I cheat everybody out of this or that? That doesn't happen.
There's a difference between a mistake and a crime.
I feel I took bad advice. I can't blame others. I have to take the blame.
She says her financial trouble started when she learned she owed $37,000 in back taxes on her dance studio and says she was advised to file for bankruptcy.
If I had to do it all over again, I'd ask 37 people for $1,000 each.
She claims things got worse when a judge saw a commercial for a spinoff of her Lifetime Network show and thought she might be hiding income from the bankruptcy court.
When the bankruptcy judge was flipping through the channels and saw an ad for another show, that judge said,
bingo, she's making a lot of money that we're not seeing.
She claims she's not as financially successful as people might think. Miller has just wrapped filming season 7 of Dance Moms. Season 8 is in the works, despite her conviction. She's asking the judge for probation. Not knowing if she's going to prison is tormenting her.
This is my hell on earth.
Either way, she promises she will be back.
What do you want your fans to know?
I'll survive.